figure on the gate. Given the age of the symbols, it could be the Sun Queen.
Himiko, are you sure you're not channeling Sam, Dr. Whitman?
Well, there's no doubt. Himiko had power. Some say shamanistic, elemental.
A woman wields that much power, and sooner or later it gets called witchcraft.
We shouldn't discount anything, even what may seem to us irrational. We still have much to learn about the world.
You sound like my father.
It could be one hell of a story, Laura.
Not if we don't live to tell it.
Incredible. Oh, it is Himiko.
But look, the bowl, the candles. Why is she still being worshipped?
This island, it must have once been part of Yamatai. You were right, Laura.
The Lost Kingdom.
It's like finding Atlantis.
But this is real, Dr. Whitman. We're not standing on a myth.
No, we're standing on a gold mine.
Come, quickly. Your friends are hurt.
Yes, probably by them.
Get back.
They can't be trusted. You still have a gun.
I don't want any trouble.
No.
We'll come.
No.
But I insist that afterwards you take us to whoever's in charge.
What are you doing?
Be quiet.
No!
I'm handling this!
No!
No! Please!
Get off!
Just go along with them, Laura. Do whatever they say.
Daj mi na pistolet. Idi. Pasha.
Who are you people? What do you want with us?
Laura!
If they give you any trouble, kill them!
Don't hurt them, please!
I said, silence, girl. А ты ведь хорошенькая, да? Напоминаешь мою сестру.
Let go! Let go!
Round them up! Round them up! Don't you fucking move!
Kill them all!
Hey, bring
Don't
up the
make
prisoner!
Out.
Yeah, I'm on it!
Anything?
Damn it!
Любишь играть в прятки, малышка? Думаешь, удастся спастись? No one escapes. Out!
Вылезай! Но трать моего времени!
I always find him. Она тоже была порабощена стерва.
Моего времени.
I always find him. Она тоже была поранена стерва.
Аут! Вылезай! Но трать моего времени!
I always find him.
Она тоже была поранена стерва!
Ah!
out of ammo.
So what came in? Another tanker?
Nah. Looked like some kind of research ship.
Should be some good stuff then.
We'll find out soon. We got a crew towing it in now. Huh?
What's going on down there? Everything okay?
I can see smoke coming from the old ruins. Are you okay?
Oh God, Roth, I'm in trouble. They're killing people.
What? Who?
Men. I don't know why. I had to kill some of them. I had no choice.
That can't have been easy.
It's scary just how easy it was. You've got to warn the others, Roth.
Don't worry about them right now. You just do whatever it takes to get to me, Lana.
I'll try.
Days have passed since the plane crash. For a second time, we attempted to escape by boat.
is!
Okay.
You two, check that side.
Got it.
When we washed up on this rock.
Silk fan. Could have been used by a villager or a noble, maybe. It's a gumbai, used by samurai to relay orders to their soldiers in battle. Pretty solid. Must be made of stained cypress. Thank you.
Lord's got nothing to do with it. It's good to see you two go.
Sorry, they did a real number on your leg.
But no, it looks worse than it is.
Have you heard from any of the others?
Nothing.
Wait, what are you doing?
The wolves took my food pack. The transmitter from the lifeboat's in it. If we don't get that back, we're not getting off this bloody island.
You need bandages, morphine, antiseptic.
We're also in the pack.
Shit.
Exactly. Come here. Come on. Oh.
Oh no. No. Oh, don't do this to me, you northern bastard. Still alive.